City player by player, Sabali. Those guys were better. Okay.
iTiS. Okay. iTiS World of Worship Fellowship. It's Thursday, the 18th of April, 2024. Between 6 to 8 p.m. is when we do our catch-up, what we call the weekly catch-up, talking about the top stories of the week, making headlines around Uganda, East Africa, Africa, and the world at large. It's been quite an eventful week, not just locally, but globally as well. In Uganda, of course, the strike by the businessmen continues. They have refused to open their shops. That is in spite of meeting up with the Minister of Finance and URA officials, I think on Tuesday or Monday this week. They agreed on certain things, but still they have refused to. I saw they've been joined by those in Masaka and I think Jinja today. That's what I've been seeing on the news. Yes, we're going to talk about the taxation like we did last week. And of course, there are proposals, certain headline on the new vision coming out saying those who earn above, the high earn, highest earners are going to be taxed at 58%. Okay? And of course, that caused ripples around the corporate world. The corporate world is normally shielded from these types of things. They are on Twitter and Facebook and WhatsApp. They never go to the streets. So that seems to have touched a chord on ONAV. Yeah, we'll talk about that. Of course, what else has been happening locally? Basically, has been moving around. We talked about that. NUP, I think 2 or 3 days ago, received many, including one Jude Mbabali, who was one of the remaining strongholds of members of DP, Masaka. Does that have any political implication? Of course, Jude Mbabali is one of those who have unsuccessfully tried to come to parliament very many times. Will joining NUP help him? And of course, there are many others who handed over their previous party cards, including FDC and all. Yeah, that's it in Uganda. What else has been happening? Globally, of course, Iran attacked Israel. That came as a surprise for some of us. Because, you know, I was not... Why would you run? What else has been happening? Dubai. In Dubai, they had floods. Okay. Which messed up most of their infrastructure. If you've seen those videos from Dubai, if it was in Uganda, I think.
Moderator, your network is bad.
Sorry. I was trying to use my mobile. Let me just go back to my Wi-Fi. Yeah, so, and of course, the other story making headlines is the NRM registration. NRM registered its members, and they told us they came up with a register of 18 million people. How is that possible in a country where the Electoral Commission has only 17 million adults, voting adults? Did NRM include children in their register? We'll talk about that, okay? As well as the fact that 70% of Ugandans live on borrowed money, okay? 70% of Ugandans live on borrowed money. Shall I talk about that? I mean, Dr. Martin Alikai died this week. We'll talk about the legal when time allows. And in our social topic, black tax, as they call it, that is basically having to support an extended group of people from your salary as a working person. You know, in Africa, when you make it, you have to go and pick up the others, people you left in the village, you know, and others. So people call that black tax. We'll talk about that in our social topic. So taxation, pension. Last week you said the trader I'm going to win this one.
Yet your network is still bad. Have you switched networks?
Not in terms of if it's going away, but in terms of the agreement. Okay. Yes, I have. Let me go to MTN. Give me a minute. Talk about taxation as a switch network. Sorry.
I last week I said if the issues were decreased, then the traders have nothing to say. But if the issue is complaining about high tax rates, maybe there the demonstrations can come in there. But whatever they are doing, I don't see the government moving anything. Our only source of revenue right now is taxation. And remember, our huge budget with our greedy politicians they want money to survive. So really, I'm just seeing they're just on a dead end. Really, I don't think there's nothing that even can reverse those tax reforms. He's the biggest beneficiary of this. He needs money. And he knows that if he doesn't push them to pay the money, then he will have no money to use in his political work. So I think that it's going to consider anything. Yeah? They will have to pay, and they will have to use EFRIs. That's another thing. They just have to make sure that they learn how to use EFRIs. If they can't, then they have to employ people and assist them in using EFRIs. Yeah, and really, they are going to open their shops. So this is traders, they cannot close shop for a long time. They're not like these university students, sorry, university lecturers or other employees or doctors. But if they don't go to work, their salary will come. So these guys here, they have not worked since Monday, but some of them are even dealing with the shop. Or they are dealing with things that have expired. So these are 4 days counting down. So the pressure, they will have to open. Even if government just keeps quiet on them, the pressure will come and they will have to open. Done.
Okay, thank you. Can you hear me better here now?
Yes.
Okay, Isaiah. The traders have said until government does something, they are not going to open their shops. But we know that the clock doesn't stop. Those same landlords at the end of the month are going to demand their rent. Of course, by closing shops, they hurt government in a way because government is not earning. When they are not trading, government doesn't earn. So government should not pretend like they're not losing. But in the bigger scheme of things, can the traders actually win this one? For how long can they close their shops?
The President Museveni and his few friends have taught Uganda a lesson that Ugandans have failed to understand till today. And that lesson is that there is always a price for whatever thing that you want. There's a price to pay. So if the traders are willing to pay that price, yes, they can get where they want to get. However, the traders need to clear things. And what I mean by that is that what exactly do the traders want? Because that is important to establish. Are we all clear on what the traders want? Because the government is clear on what it wants. The government wants taxes and it doesn't want anyone defaulting any of its taxes. And I think government has been clear on that issue. But my question is, what do the traders want? Is it that they don't want to pay taxes? Or they don't want to use IFRIS as a system? So for me, that is where the problem is. Because right now we have like five groups that claim to represent traders. It is no longer Kasita now. There are even other groups. That alone demonstrates one of the major problems. And I think it is the invisible hand of government again, of dividing and ruling these traders. Because what is the need of all these five groups of traders in a small city like that of Kampala? Because they are all Kampala oriented. So for me, that is where the danger is going to come. Then the other issue of the clock is counting. Yes, the clock is counting, but it is also taking toll on the government itself at the same time. So the earlier the better. President Museveni has decided to lead this country as its patron and not as its president, because the patron operates outside the systems. What the traders want is to meet the president, I think now. Their meeting with the president is more important than what the system is communicating. And I'm very sure when President Museveni comes, he won't change anything about the system. The system will stay. Then he will come and talk to them, because that is what now they have demonstrated that is what they want. But Chairman, last time I told people here and those who are willing to listen, that there is an issue with taxation in Uganda. While taxes in East Africa, Ugandan taxes are low, it is also important for us to understand that at the same time, if we're going to do those comparisons, again, Uganda has the least business in East Africa. So the business in Uganda is small and the tax is small. But if we concentrate on Uganda, the tax is bigger than the small businesses in Uganda. So the narrative that in East Africa, our taxes are friendlier and fair compared to other East African markets, it is because even the market itself in Uganda is a small one. For that matter, that's why you see every day public transport vehicles, 75% of those, if not even 80, head to Kampala and they don't head elsewhere. That is not something you can find in Kenya. That is not something you can find in Tanzania. And I guess those are the ones that we are comparing with. You can't find that all the 80% of the cars are heading to Nairobi for goods, and neither can you find that in Tanzania. You'll find them heading to at least different ports, three or two of those in the country. So the business here is small. The tax is bigger than the small businesses here. And I think for me, that is the whole thing. Then the other is failure of government, of course, to orient its traders on how to use EFRIs, because most of the Basus in Uganda are illiterates, and they are very skeptical to the educated people like the Petersons and other accountants like Francis. We all know what Jamwa did and what the Obo did. So accountants have been stealing and many businesses have collapsed because of the accountants like the Petersons. So the fear of the Basus is justified. I still blame the government for not orienting and sensitizing these Basus on these issues. Thank you, Chairman.
Okay, thank you. URA in its defense has said, they have met over 20,000 traders through their sensitization workshops. They have really tried. But of course, 20,000 doesn't mean anything. I think the problem is really what we call change management. How do you manage change? How do you transition from one state to another, a desired state?
Now, where are the open 20,000 shops?
They were not shops per se, they were just people, traders. Meaning,
they're lying. They're lying, Mr. Chairman. The 20,000 traders are many.
Hey. on that one, I can respond. I use EFRIs and pay VAT. And I've attended, I think, two sessions, the time when it was being rolled out, and then the time when they also bring these mobile devices, I also attended it. But yes, they can, it's true. They can take you to Africana and you find a workshop. It's 1,000 people. And if they do 20 of those, then those are 20,000 people, like they're saying. But those trainings are very, very different. Also, like the people in some of them, I'll give now, me, my father is a trader. But it's just that of recent that he got a smartphone, but he only uses it for phone calls. Doesn't even read the service. Now, it's that same category that people that are into. So even if you train, even if you tell that guy every day you're training him, he's already green, you'll never learn to understand. And those are the same people who don't want to employ accountants. So URA will sensitize, URA will train, URA will do whatever, but they're training people that are like my father. Me, I went there twice, but I can use the system because we have been using the accounting system, so it's very easy for me. But so if you're training a hajin who even doesn't know how to sign, it will not make any sense. See, yeah? So that's, yes, the sensitization can be there, but I don't think they're really back.
Okay, so in that case, what should happen, Ben? We have, on one hand, you have these Hajis who are resistant to change, like you said. On the other hand, you have a government that needs money. So what should government do? Should they wait for these Hajis to employ their sons when they have finished school and then they bring IFRIs? Or should they use this carrot and stick method? We first beat you and then we call you for talks.
I'm going to state this. I've ever stated it so many years ago, but it was a physical one. I said, I think business is moving away from that old fashion business people, and it is moving for educated people who are building this system. They are what their business is. So if Hutch is not building the system, because remember this Hutch that we're talking about is a Hutch who is making like a billion sales. The Haji who is owning arcades down there. But he's the same guy who doesn't want to employ an accountant. The same guy who wants to be owned and sales. So if the business people are not willing to change, then it's high time for them to and another people to come. I say this and then Isaiah say that it was arrogant. But when we're going, where there's technology, where systems are coming in place, where people will no longer be using cash, but payment will only be on EFTs, by the time either they employ people who can do things for them, Isaiah said that accountants will teach them, but their time for the big business is out and they will leave it for people. But again, like Obama stopped in B7, but you know, Obama don't even employ honest and young. Audit his company. The guy has been having structures and systems way back. Yes, you can say his company is big. But there are some people that are forward-looking. There are some business people that are pushed. When you look at Wavom, even when he's discussing issues, you can't think that he stopped in P7. But you say you have the same young as him. They are bloody rich, and they still look as village people.
Okay, thanks, Fred. Thanks, Fred. You corporate people, you arrogance. Thank you. Let me go to the Msuvuzi. Tom, do you use IFRIs in your business? Why or why not?
Yes, I use IFRIs.
Okay. I use IFRIs. Let me ask, why did you need to buy it in order to be able to use IFRIs? Did you need to buy a computer, an EFD machine? Did you need to get internet? What did you... In terms of costs, how much did you spend to get set up on IFRIs?
I had to buy a laptop of about, bought it about 2.2 because I imported it. But if you bought on the local market, you were about 3.5 to 4 million shillings. Mm-hmm. You must have a laptop.
Edison,
the question is mine. But even then, it's not 7 who can Even if I had it, M7 did not give it to me. But I just bought one last year, actually, that I'm using for EFRIs, and I need data. It is easy to use when you are sitting or invoicing. The only issue is that unlike maybe other traders who need the other gadget that is supposed to be bought from URA, is that my business is one where you give a service and you receive according to the service you've given. But the general complaint about EFRIs is not that the traders don't want to pay taxes. It is not even that they don't want to use EFRIs, because many of them appreciate the fact that we are in a technology era now. The issue is about, the major issue is about double taxation. That's the major complaint, not anything else. Just double.
How are they taxed twice? Explain.
First of all, let's say if you were dealing in clothes, you have let's say 3 million shillings. You can't go to China, or you've sent from China, or you've gone to Nairobi. You bring them through the border. They are held at a URA point. You go and they count piece by piece. Now, upon counting piece by piece, they will expect you to pay, I think, import duty. There is 6% and the 12%, not the 18%. And then there are other taxes that are levied onto this. After those taxes have been paid to URA, when you go to the shop again, since they know how many pieces you imported, they will expect a certain amount of money from each piece of cloth that you have sold. And then after you have let's say brought the clothes, and the customs officer has maybe an issue with you, or he feels you were arrogant, or he feels you have not given a tip or something, he will add what they call a top up. That has no formula at all. And if you have not paid the top up, you won't get your goods to sell. So that's the complaint. I don't know whether top up, because I hear people talk about accountants and so on. Now, if you have a business of 3 million shillings, when you look at those traders in town, 4-5 of them are crammed in a small room, and that's where they do business from. Each has a portion of the merchandise in the room. Somebody has a capital of 2 million, another has 5, another has 2, another has 20, like that. Now, how does one who owns a capital of 2 million employ an accountant? First of all, you accountants are arrogantly expensive, because you have studied and you know we need you. Without you, you are able to press us. So it's not really about traders being unfairly excited about this tax, but government needs to, one, educate them. Two, I don't see any problem with URA procuring these gadgets and giving them to the traders to use them, because URA needs the taxes. And then they tell you, buy this gadget.
You see the problem with that
must loop yourselves to URA. I think that is unfair.
When we went for that training, those were the questions they asked. But then the explanation was, first of all, those gadgets, their useful life is, those gadgets get spoiled. So that means if URA is provide those gadgets, and the day they find you not using those gadgets, and you tell them, I watch face your GPA. So it means that URA will have to keep replacing those, which would be costly for them. For example, the point of those machines, the movable ones, each one is 1.1 million. Now you've talked about the laptop.
Pedersen, before you got the laptop, these gadgets can be serial numbered. First of all, they are given out like, let's say, the trailers. Why would they give us still such a gadget to give who?
Like
I think that was a lame excuse.
But still a gadget
and sell to who when these gadgets are one branded from government and government can track that such and such a gadget was stolen from such and such a place. After all, the traders who would buy a gadget from Kifesi gets those gadgets free of charge from URA. Who would steal them? I think that's a lame excuse, Pedersen.
Anyway.
But then things get spoiled.
The other proposal Pedersen has been that government itself can set up like shared spaces where traders can come and do their transactions and then go back to their shop. They don't necessarily each one have to have those gadgets. They can create these shared spaces where traders can come and do their filing. Anyway, let me listen to Bob now.
I think for me, my sub will be very quick. Siri Musubuzi, but I think the Basubuzi problem is beyond IFRIKS. When you hear them on talk shows and everything, they are bringing this issue of the unfair rules that are available. Omani unuwebera no mchala waka nga wamunyiziza ebintu byamunyiza atasobola pressure inzo jiteka ku mwana. I'm just trying to say that the IFRIKS thing has just made them be able to voice all their frustrations. They mentioned the issue of giving free tax waivers to these investors who end up selling kamukam, who end up also hawking like one item retail. Ngateli babawade tax waivers. So the issues of when you go to those URA offices and you speak a certain language, goba kuchusezamu ku invoice. I mean, like there's a lot of unfairness. Nti nebo tu wembera nze nawe nze ne Jethro ne fena ne tugula eduka mu chikubo. Even if I have selling skills zenkanawa, my store may be in losses because Jethro has a connection in URA with someone who helps them to pay either less tax or, you know, under declare and all these things. Katin the peace gentle mutualo, Jethro yen ajitunda kanana ngate ya stira aliako kubanga te yasasude ngachina sasude. So URA has to really, or the government has to try and remove all this unfairness that is involved with these traders. But never beringa they are competing at the same level. Otherwise, the issue of IFRIKS is a good thing, which I believe the Basubus can slide in slowly but surely. Government ino kuchiba agazisa, because this is something where you have to make someone buy into your idea by putting incentives. A free machine. No government because if Rixi, maybe to jab ka waiver wake at. You have to make people love the system. As long as people will see that it's difficult to get into the system, attend the benefits, attend they are being mistreated, there's unfairness, it will be very, very difficult to implement anything new. Yeah. That's what I want.
Thank you, Bob. Munacharo. Bemamula mbule bisolo bya ala mukozesa IFRIKS.
Nenda 7.
Ah mwa ba bemisolo ya government. Basuzi abalambuzi yachitemba receipt.
Na ye echenja kalo bagamba waliwo omusiru wakati mu system wae. Nga musiru nyonyonyonyi chigenze wa. Lwansonga ziwerako baiza ebagenzo nokwekalakasa nga fa batambuza olusa abata abagula ebintu ne tusubira ne twale ekira batambuza ebintu ekiro nga n'emisana wenyini nga basirikale bakukwata nga oba tolina receipt ya IFRIKS tusobola kukola ki kutambula waliwo force gye bakozesa etetaagisa naddala muffe kati nze ndi munnakyalo Bampita, URA ampitao ku Bolivar. Oba Boulevard, Oba Viti, Kampala Road. Of course, I have about four different companies. I think every company, I'm Peter Nengendayo, Nagendayo Mirundi Evit. Naye, the level of unseriousness, a yasomesa. Nga tenzikiriza kutuula dakiika ziwera ssatu kwono na budde bwange. Engeri gye basomesaamu abantu babayitaawo nga muli bangi buli ajja agenda mweri room, genda mweri room, genda mweri room. You know, different times abantu ze batuukirako. Naye oli asigala agenda bugenzi maaso, babateeka wamu mwenna mwenna, aze asembyeyo, tugamba. Tewali watch kola omuntu gy'asobola okukola n'agamba nti ojja okusomamu ngo naffe abaagala okubisoma sinnabatuuka ku musuubuzi naffe abaagala okubisoma otuukayo ng'akavuyo akaliyo n'ogamba nfaaki n'ensi after all nze abalambuzi abange basobola okumpa cash. Biensa sulde, nsoro bisa sulida ku mobile money, ngansa sulaji, you are the ends. Techinko sa nyo chidi yao. Orenso nga bulichimu chidi vede kidia, mo industry ya. Na ikato, ogena no tunuri lo muntu wansi, wali wa abantu nga. Sima nyo ba mchanyumi yako na abantu abakulu. Abakula business, oba enkula yawe, yevi ntu, oba enkuza yawe yabana. Example ze batero kozesa ffe twatambulanga kilometers 2 gwe kilometer 2 zikulemye okutambula olw'okuba ewaka waliwo piki n'omugamba temwalina piki temwalina kino naga twale eri talaba value ya kwangu yako kola bintu taroyo omuntu gwogezaako okuyingiza mu technology owokuyingiza ebintu munda ate n'omukaka nnyo bannayuganda abali mu business I'm quite sure 80% abali successful aba abali mu business ezigambwako zino nti hey, yo business yako neno zinezidi abagaddewo 80% tebamanyi computer. Era neba
abantu nga ba Pedison babayambi.
Aha. Kakati Pedison oli akugambye capital wange wa million bit. Accountant ayagala emitwalo 3 buli mwezi. Ate nga tatuddewo. Nga tatuddewo cost ya accountant okutuula ewuwo. Tujisobola ye capital gwoyina. Ye capital gwoyina kati ogenda muyita akolesa ekyokubiri bannayuganda babbi abasajja abo 80% sente ajyebalira era bwe baba baku advise bagamba sente oyina okwetuulirawo ne mukazi wo yennyini tomukkiririzaamu oyina okwetuulirawo akitegeera kati atuulaawo agateko ono wa EFRIs agateko bino okubakaka okukola kino like. There are so many loopholes. Ezili mchintu chino. You are ino kulowoza. Echiru njichayo. Na wakulu na we jatu keba nywe. Chechiru njichichirimu. Ejatu keba nywe. Ngateba ina wevechu. Siza venyini venyini abavita. That's the beauty. But the problem is, are we yet there? Titu nava. Tetunaba kutuukaawo naye babukasi. So the best way to solve this issue kujitandikawo kyeyagalire kujisomesa ekimala bakuyiseeko bakakuyita emirundi emeka gwenga gwe naye gw'oli mu umeme tubale abali kugonde ku foramu kunene tubuuze ani gwe baali batraininze tuli bameka tuwanike emikono olabe. Ate nga mwaboogera ku luzungu obulango mubulaba katutebereza ffe ababeera mu kikuubo ababeera mu bisolo ababeera eri tetulina kye tumanyi mbulirayo obulango bwa EFRIs mu Luganda obwakayita oba mu rutoro oba mu rusoga obwakaita
genda genda ku Twitter je buli your point has been made. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Moderator.
Second, I said to Tomo, you're next to that.
Munacharunga agenda. When a way you get it, a way in cholera, a chief of Mwen cholera, Chisasula property tax yale. You are a chisubiramu rental tax something. Nsasula pay as you earn mu council. URA nsubira okubawa pay as you earn emitwale gitaka wansi w'etaano buli mwezi. Oyo si double taxation. Ekinsanyusiza kiri kimu. Wanji?
Oyo si double taxation sebo.
Kubanga nanyini nyumba asasula property tax. Nanyini nyumba nasasula rental tax. Okay. Ekinsanyusiza kiri kimu nti abantu abali ku Twitter abali ku threads yagano kuata yo abavuga motoka zimpenko ni baba kuteko singa URA ekiriza nekienforcinga nti abantu abasulenga 58% obuli yawe ensi eno tujja kufuna edobozi edili uniform nitusigalanga tusasula emisolo nenga tufuna value for emisolo ye tusasula kubanga abantu abafuna sente ezo babadde bote befira yo babadde bote befira yo
kali
basula 58% after all tewali kye bateka mbote simanyi gabwe na mitwe gyabwe tebate kamu capital mulala yena let them pay that money also bakiwulire
baso mastebu nawo baso mu capital
andi gwe mutwe
eh yo capital wa wandi
naye nze ntunda ekimanja ne nzigula wa kaduka ne nkola bo bakola ki
baso ma ichoganya okukiriza
kale obanga baso bate ko kubanga bategera 58% mangu nyo okusinga fa batasoma Boba kize 58% kumanga katibili na muluzungu bitegerekeka tebaleme kubi wakanya.
Katibili mkoli matomi.
Ya basomi.
Nangeleke wa mbanga. Mpanga joli.
Sebo mbanga.
58%.
Mkanda wangi.
Sebo. Mkanda avili okuda waguru.
Ulo mwabali mochintu mfuna mmeka.
Kani sebo.
Sebo mfuna mpola mtu wa ilizevyo. Anyway.
Yenda ku EFRIs ne taxation.
Mbaudiza mwina abateesa mwebali nnyo era mbala musiza. Kimpadde ekyokuyiga nti eno forum ekyasobola okuba n'essuubi. Kutubanga n'ebintu nga bino nga bya mulamwa nnyo. Towulira abasumba nga ba ekolinga batawanya abantu. Anyway, very quickly ku nsonga ya...
Olumba abantu, Ivan, teesa bibyo.
Very quickly ku nsonga ya abasuubuzi. Bambi okujja ko nga tomanyi bulungi Uganda. Woyinza okunenya abasumba. Because if you've been very keen ku events ezijja zibaawo. And many times these actions are not tetwandisitunudde in isolation. Woyinza okwesanga anga ebe buildinga mu bantu. And you people abatufuga n'abantu abakola policies. Mutu letinze nyo down. Kubanga ignorize nye bintu ebili critical mu nsi yaffe. Just recently somebody said nti these poor countries are killing their creativity, they are killing their economies by way of taxation, trying to prove a point to us nga bategeeza bo abazungu nti naffe tusobola okweyimirizaawo nga tetubaliimu nga temutuliimu te kugamba. So they do that by trying to overtax, by trying create bogus taxes and all sorts of unreasonable byebaita okwagala okuyimirizaawo ensi zaabwe. So babikola and they are just simply killing their economies, siphoning their people, because it is one thing of collecting omusoro. Nebo watu na collecting omusoro, first put forward avenues. Let people earn the money that you're going to collect. Okay?
chicken and egg situation, Ivan. It is a chicken and egg situation. Which one should come first?
Yeah, yeah. But that's my opinion.
Definitive answer. Yes.
I think, in my opinion, create the opportunities, then people earn, and then you come and tax. So that's what they call taxable income. You know, so before you tax, there should be an income. But now, where is the income you're taxing? Anyway, ekirala, nti tugenda tutunuulira how our taxes are utilized. You are abantu abateesa bonna abadde bagamba small incentives. Kale tumusobola bagulira gadgets. But can you look at their needs? Nti omuntu ono yetaaga something as simple as an accountant. URA has so many URA staff. Esobola okugamba nti will assign one staff. And many of these guys are brilliant people. Nze mikwano gyange gye nina mu URA. There are many of them are SCCA graduates. Amutasomana, and they were very brilliant. Mubagambi will attach a certain number of traders to you. Nga gwe accountant wawe. Every month, schedule your time, gendo obalabi. Tobajjako musolo, tobajjako sente, we shall pay you. Na yuwa sanga bali yo mofisi, bageze mbuto, batude, akuba bukubi simu, aweleza mabaruwa. Nzi mfuna text messages one, tukubanja million kumina. But nobody can even explain how. Okay? So, government yenu, teyagala kudiza kubantu. Something as simple as that. Kali toja bagulira computer kuba uloza, chifesa just jibba, batoma kugambe, chifesa jibba jikuzani, nga buli omwali na. You know, this computer doesn't have to be a universal computer. It has just to be a simple system where you input refrigerated data and output the same. Kati oja jins jibba uji nguzenza.
Ngabi no vitaba, abantu biba someda ko.
Hii, chinku gambe. So, oja ajibba, ibi so ngabi bawa utagara kuspending. Echirala, the fairness or unfairness in the system, na hiri tida abantu okuresentinga policies za mwebana. You look at kati nze nawe fenawe tu importinga same container of same goods tujja kusasula omusolo gwanjawo olwokuba gwogenze n'oyogera olunyanyimbe n'omuntu mugandawo gwe bateeka mu URA ne bakusalirako oba oyina omwamajje gw'omanyi general ne bakusalirako oba olusi n'otasasula. So we enter the market with different rates. We're supposed to pray to the same policies, but we're not incurring the same costs. So that unfairness, and it is so pronounced. Omuntu babye wanira namu to aterembu to afuno bujiru chibi babye wanira mu openly abantu mwagala bakoleje. So it builds up over time. Ntinwe mulete chintu in good spirit. Omusoro mulungi banani. Nange kamakogera, I've just filed my taxes. Bobo chimanyi. What we do. You have just filed my taxes. Na ye, government every day unegamba. Kakati, we are going to give you back. Ntibanga li obadde mu mwaka guno. Obadde sobu tuwa webuti. Environmental rebates. Simani bichi. Tugenda kudizayo. You've spent much on taxes in terms of groceries. We're going to give back. Na ye wafe. Government ye kwagala. Kukuja kwa musoro. Egenda kuda. E kusaba akalulu. E kumayo kukwate. Olingolimu bi. Opposing. So that those are the three areas government were interested in. Can you pay taxes?
They use the money to build infrastructure.
But infrastructure is a sham. Infrastructure is a sham. Yeah, it's a sham.
Panga ngomaliza sebo.
Okay. Infrastructure is built, but it's a sham. Bugamani has infrastructure ngomogendo okwekweka. Accept an audit to auditing it. Tikari uzimbe kilometer yoro kundo. Ojimazeko billions waste. Is that what you should have spent? Kalu, you've spent exactly that. But what is the quality of what you've built? Can it stand? Tuchatambu ya kungudeza zimbi waba amin. Nebobote. Nemweza mweze muzimbe. 5 years down the road, it looks like it's a pig sty. Oshagira. So,
the amount of...
Anti in the IFRIS is a collective thing to natural not opposing a movie mulete yom sorry.
You guys,
Banga over in yourself.
That is true.
I was moving away. After Banga, you get a woman's who for a man.
Kubanga, you call it demo business, named our Wembona Bona. Okay, Nagamba to hell.
It was accessible. I said, aba NRM wagenze ukuupdate nga register zamwe. Ni muko mwona nabalonzi milioni 18 nga electoral commission ina milioni 17 abalala mwa bajiro
ukisoka siri wa NRM
kale pate ya chitao
nyumba yabwe
jeje kisoka pate chitange mwali chairman si pate ye NRM pate ya bana Uganda
naye
ngo otula ku lukiko lwa kazu
Akazu. Chairman, ulichiko ndoza luwampise mulu wabayayi. Yoro wewe sige kwenye kuhina muka ngende mumazu.
Hero mutemie.
So.
Mtoja kati, so wude butulibubi. Gena mmasa ize.
Nzongezo mkulu nyozi entade wa guru. Ntusiri wa NRM. Atine chila Museve ni chitange ye chairman we chibina cha NRM ate chibina cha NRM chibina cha bana Uganda kati nsonge ye sembye yo genjagalo okunnyonnyola NRM registeringa ba member be electoral commission NRM registeringa bana Uganda abagamba ntino
ba bana NRM
munacharu munacharu
Yabaga matino ba
na
be registering nze so si kitufu okukwata register ye NRM ate n'ogiriraniganya ne electoral commission ekyo kirala kyekyo event yekyo esobola okubeerawo singa ye NRM egamba nti obululu bwaffe okusinziira ku bantu ba NRM buli bwe buti electoral commission egamba nti registered voters bali bwe bati so NRM yawadde registering abamemba baayo era bwegamba nti eyina miliyoni ezo temusobola kugiwakanya kubanga mu mwenna mukimanyi nti kye kibiina ekisinga structures mu Uganda ekyo kimu
kyakubiri netoke
kimu kyakubiri kye kibiina ekisinga abawagizi era mu Uganda NRM era ate kye kibiina ekiri mu buyinza so bwekola bwetyo nze ndaba sebo chairman tewali mutawaana wadde siri muwagizi we NRM
okay mpozi yogera ne kukino bagambye nti mu Buganda bafunye bamemba ate banjiko okusinga bebalina olwasembayo lubi mu central wano bafunye bamemba ate banjiko luno ekyo kyogerako 70% increase
Echo kisobola kuba kwegumya kubanga abannuupu baayisa bubi nnyo NRM mu Buganda. So echo kisobola kuba kwegumya na ku chairmani
ekibwebyo. Nako kadde bungo ngobuddamu
ne. Ka message kanzi gye nkalabe naye kamalirize kino. Echo kisobola kuba kwegumya na propaganda we NRM okakasa kubanga NRM ezenga NRM by the way kibiina kya Buganda leka nsoke nsimba ekyo NRM mu kibiina kya Buganda era Buganda yali nannyini kyo naye NRM nejja neetabuka ne Buganda bwe mara okutabuka ne Buganda ne bagigoba mu Buganda mu kulonda okuyise kati bwe bagigoba mu Buganda neega newa mante eyo mu mambuka ne mbitundu ebirala bwe kusigala mu buyinza Nolochi eni ale merwana nnyo okulaba nga yezza Buganda. Kakati kisobola okubanga kyakwezzaamu maanyi nti bafunye obuwagizi era bweyongedde mu Buganda. It is a shame by the way. Abeni ale bwabagamba nti ale kakati obuwagizi bufuuse bw'amaanyi mu Buganda. Nedda then goba mupya mu NRM. Eni ale mu kibiina kya Buganda. Bwe kibanga ejaganya okubanga obuwagizi bweyongedde mu Buganda. Kabonera akalaga nti mu Buganda badde bagigoba mudda. Bade bajigoba mukate egezaako kolo lukwese olw'okudda. Naye ndowooza esobola okudda kuba kakati Buganda eri mu bbanga oluvannyuma lw'okutomera ono omwana omuwemuzi ne banne bye yalowooza nti nno bajja giyamba ne batagiyamba. Buganda eri mu bbanga. So NRM eyagala kukola kyerondera eddemu ekomewo mu Buganda. Naye ndowooza waliwo ebyokukola bingi NRM bwe beeyagala okudda mu Buganda. Wakyali waliwo ebyokukola bingi. Okomyawo obuganzi bwa NRM mu Buganda.
Ekibuzo kya mpanga mpozzi. Memba wa NRM bamudefining nga batya? Wabela wami yake.
Member wa NRM, wabela wami yake meka.
Mpangashi ya buli mzawano, tati.
Buli muntu wa yete gerera. Mu Uganda, omuntu okubera member wa chintu chonna. Ngata walizo takoza atia, ateko kubanga wa miaka 18, eje salida, eje ya Uganda. Norwecha, abantu bonna baine miaka ejo, bweba salone baku wata kadi, babira bakolifying okubera wa member wa NRM. Olwe mitendere mirala, eja membership, na jio chia manuwe mwamu ino kudensolo jiba yisamu. Neza siri wa NRM.
Tutuina wende, kari, miaka jetuwa yetu wakalu ukulava.
Kari.
Bob, walua baloza anti bata nso kuchanga kalulu wakadako by inflating these numbers wada tu kila pili ya vili mukaga kateche unyi sanyobaja la hini numbers mazi na baloli walozo tia Bob
akati aizaya chatu gambi enti tali ya nkoko na ye supu amununa Bwa fumbe nkoko asobola muwa muka supu. Bauta
muka supu.
Chairman, barumbo mutesa.
Kakati, sebo chairman nze, eze namba batu wadena antono. Baba dile basobola okuvaayo ne batu gamba nti emilioni yana gonna magali mu Uganda gae nare. Erate tujja kiwakanya. Kubanga systemu beba jirimu. Wado tu discussing echivudeko. Ngabo nebagamba last time unti. Aba traders antiru ngaba meetings omukuru. Banobo nabona abogera tebaina kibagenda bagamba. Kubanga obuyinza mu Uganda. Buli chimu chirotetingira one individual. That is Museveni. Kakati ne ebyo ufuzi mu Uganda. Birotetingira around kuchibina chimu. Echa NRM. Kubanga chechiri in charge of everything. Chechina referee, chechina laizmani, chechale somu pira gogendo sambibwa, firimbi chechijina. So chechironda ne timu. Jezigina no kusamba na chela chechizironda. Igamba gundi mumuteke wabali, mulete saka, ya baku benambe yo. Kugamba, so... Niwe batu gama antipa yine mitua emilioni anaye jaba wagizi. Tetu ina chitisobola bako lako. Kubanga bebali mu system. But of course we all know this is not true. This is just in preparation of kuhudisa bantu psychologically. Bana Uganda baba hudisa psychologically. Nti wuduna tu kawali. Ne batu gamba. Baya tu wabagamba tu registering kukade 18. Kati kukumina munana tu maybe half year onzeko. Mubenga temusobola chi disputing. Anayenga this is all fake. Everything about NRM is fake. So bakola nye bintu ebyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyobyob nothing much you can do about it. So as a number, is it fake? We know. If they are lucky, in fact, we a registration process, say, we attended Kiranganaba and Tebagenda, yo. Why are in Mayanja? Why are it maybe from Maudi that won't go around to Bagan, you could register in Kakatia, a million Kumino Munanazama and Ezivawa. So we just know that this is all being faked in preparation for the Kaluru. Yeah. Omanyimu 7 inga by law. Era gabo ajateka wo structures agambe yes abantu balonze representative wa chaguranyo bo wabese joba whoever will be neba moyo mitwala asatu bo bateke wo figures ebagala. So this is the whole system is rigged, it is faked. Yeah, that is.
Thank you very much. Bo Tom nga wogera ku NRM namu abantu ku mafunye ba member ba pia weekend nalabye president wa mwenga wani za mchivina, nga mwini mwini judi mbabali. Umsajja we masakoyo. Na mwini mwafunye kwa memba.
Echiso kira dalasiri wa nupu mpagira chagulanyi.
Ya nkoko na yesu pumputa. Kari gena masu.
Ndozanti.
Gena masu.
Ndozanti masters of violence. Beba masters of rigging, obubi, obukenuzi, obukurupya, n'obulimba. You can recruit me, Pedison. See in a tabu.
Card a number and card, and I will now fuss over on
Pedison.
Moderator.
Ena kadiena nina maso
mbadde simanyi nti abanywi b'omwenge bazze mweno chat
bulijjo tubeera nabo wano sibu
omanyi bote baba na formula neze ndowooza nti ekituufu kinti NRM erina structures okusinga political parties endala zonna zonna structures zino siza NRM structures zino za mayumba 10 bwevaawo ne baleta ekyabwe ekya resistance council ababa munsiko bali resistance council tebaze disbandinga councils zeyula weyuzi ne zifuka local councils. Local councils zino mwe basinzira okulonda abantu be bafuula aba NRM. So bwe bagamba nti erina abawagizi obukadde 18 bavaawo tebava mu bantu bali real nti bano bawagizi ba NRM nenga bw'olaba bambamira nange nti ndi wa NRM abo be bawagizi baayo. Bagalo conflating numbers batyo ntina kuno kukolo kuliko opio nga mwagizi wa NRM ali registered therefore bwe batuuka eri gye nnondera bateeke omuntu waabwe alonde mannya gange kyekyo neyanza sibo
kyali sibo mpanga
yesebo.
Hey, NRM ino wakade kubi na mnana mwemu ina bumbika.
NRM rashi ya sende. NRM gawa jagari ino wakade mwusukani mwabili.
Uye wa dipi buloko.
Dipi buloko.
Mwurita sabon protective yo kufa aba wagun. Agara kufa waita manyaga. Waita
manyaga.
Anyway. NRM chitofu cho ekola katiba ita election posturing. Ekedinga bwetira okuba. Which is not a bad thing. It's a cop posturing. Nati temutufula nnyo basiru. Chobwa mbuziza anya constituting omuwagizi we nali. Aisa nati damu nga embadde nsubira. Omuntu yenna ayina emyaka 18 nga asobola okwetegeera. Banange njagamba buli. Mu mwaka 2 yali eweze ne 2. Okay, tugambe bili nge esatu hao. No, si bili esatu. Nga chenda mumu na anao. NRM ya kola mass registration. Ne wabulio mukadi. Na wana avari ya emyaka ena. Mbisele. Emyaka ena. Zizu jukira. Omwaka sigu jukira wina. Zizu jukira mkasele hako vampa ni kadi. Na ina rinja hali mutoni. I wasn't even. I think I was in 10 years by that time. Bwemba nali mukuru nnyo nali ndi mu myaka nga 10. Ne bampa kadi. Kati nali abo ne bayitanga abawagizi. Naye ekigendererwa kyayo kyempise posturing eky'okuba nti bagezaako to preparinga nga bwe bali ababbi b'obuwagizi. Nti bwe tunaatuuka okuyingira akalulu bannaye tetwabagamba tulina abawagizi 18 kakati tuwangudde ne percentage bwetu bwe tugamba. That's all they are doing. Era Tom ngaba abagambi NRM ina structures, yes, but much of the Twitter structures are basically government structure. Ba ara distribute kama zi districts beba cadres bayo number 1 beba jambo kuyega ba DPCs chobula babona abasinga 90% baba mu region. They are simply cadres gathering votes and stuff like that. So, bubunga gwe wesimbye ko enare zindaba tumala budi tukirize lero baina 18 enjaba ja kudda batugaye tulina obukadda anamu bubiri. So basically everybody in the population of this country is the vote of enare otege muwagizi wina ko afena bwetu wetuni moderator sagana kumala budde kwecho mu sigaze chimpe cha mwe
sempanga panga panga tija kugoba kura mwenda kale kale echa NRM katuchikomi yao ania hizo tu wa brief ku Iran na Israel very briefly choka tukena msosho topiki ya fe madenzi sibigobe ya tuyambe ya
Israeli yalumba ekitebe kya Iran n'ettirayo omu ku bakamanda ba Iran abakulu kubanga ya egamba nti be bamu ku bantu abaali batajagaliza n'emuttirayo n'omumyuka we. Omusajja ogwo yatta musajja munene nnyo nga bw'okiwulira mu magye ga Iran n'omumyuka we. Iran mu kwagala okukungubagira jeno waabwe oyo n'essalawo n'esindika ebikompola ebisoba mu 300 mu Isirayiri naye ng'esoose kuteekateeka Isirayiri ng'egigambye ng'egiwulidde n'essaawa nti egenda kulumba Sabbath-day and so forth era n'erumba ne mu kifo ndowooza ebakolera miza bakola ki gundi materekero nga tegendera kulumya muntu yenna mu Isirayiri okuteekayo ebikompola ebyo Netanyahu n'agamba nti olw'ebikompola ebyo ajja kulumba ajja kuddamu era awoolere Biden n'amugamba nti tokigeza kubanga ojja kuwanvuya ensonga naye simanyi oba ndi muntu mutuufu kwogera ku nsonga eno ku lwa nsonga mumanyi endowooza yange ku Isirayiri mumanyi endowooza yange ku Amerika ndowooza nti mwenna kakati musobola okulabira ddala ekifaananyi lwaki abamu ku ffe tulowooza bwe tutyo nga bwe tulowooza ku Isirayiri ne ku Amerika ndowooza nti okulumba ekitebe ky'omuntu obeera olumbye eggwanga lyennyini era Iran yakoze ekintu ekisingayo okubeera ekyekitiibwa okweyisa nga bwe yeeyisizza bwetyo. So kitalo nnyo erimu abawagizi ba Amerika, kitalo nnyo erimu abawagizi ba Isirayiri nti muwagira ddala abantu abatujju era abantu abatemu era abantu abatayagala mirembe mu nsi eno. Neyanza chairman.
Tuyanziza. Oboolyawo tuliddako ku nsonga ya Isirayiri eno. Naye olw'obudde mbadde nsaba tugendeko ku social topic yaffe. Peterson, I'm going to start with you. Topic yero bajita black tax. Ekigambo ekyo sinze yakiyiza. Tera nnyo kiraba ku mikutu egy'enjawulo. Naye nga black tax gubeeranga musolo. Naye nga ku luno ngeri ya gavumenti okugusolooza ate gwe famire yo yeegusolooza. Tumanyi tulina mutabani waffe Isaiah ali Kampala. Akati tufiriddwa eno Isaiah tulinda Isaiah kanagamba tulozeyo kasente. Mutabani wa gundi agenda kuwasa naye mutabani Isaiah. Gundi bamugobye school fees Isaiah kugamba Isaiah nabeera nga ayimirizaawo kumpi ekyalo kiramba. Kitubayita black tax. Enkola ebadde wano mu Africa okumala ebbanga ddene. Naye ndowooza era yava mu ki kye tuli. Kubanga abantu tukulira mu community ezo tukulira buli omu takulira eka ensonga kitubeera ne bataata bangi ne bamama bangi edda ffe twakuliranga ne ibaasa okugalamiza bakusanga okola ekikyamu nakukuba ate n'osirika tugamba twetwe twakuzanga abaana era bwetyo bwe twabeeranga so ndowooza enkola eyo yava mu ngeri gye twabeerangamu naye kati mu mulembe guno waliwo abalowooza bannaye nze akasente kange ndi ekulaakulanyako ddi buli kenfuna mukyalo bayitaga zino buli kenfuna ate biki and so on and so forth so njagala twogere ku nsonga ya black tax. Peterson, kantandike nawe.
Hello?
In 2024.
Hello?
Yes, you can hear you.
I start, eh?
Yes.
Hey, okay. Yeah, I'm going to there's a topic that you had put of 70% of Ugandan school even borrowing. So me, I'm going to discuss
that. Can actually bring it in at this point.
Yes, I'm going to discuss this, but combined with the black tax. Somehow, they are somehow related. Now, these guys of financial sector dependent
But come closer to your microphone, Benson.
Hello?
Uh-huh.
Can you hear me? Eh?
Yes, we can hear you now.
Hey, now, there's a study that was conducted, and these guys of by financial deepening Uganda, where they found out that 70% of Ugandans live on debt, and of course it was a sample, but which was a representative of the general population. Eh? But why I'm bringing up this in connection to what you've asked about the black tax, eh? Because they're somehow related. So these guys. Ideally, most of them some of them borrow from friends, and by the meanwhile, I also wanted to mention that this study was done on adults, which would presume that this is a labor force, people who are working. This excludes about 18 million Ugandans who are kids, these school going children and even babies. So this is basically talking about the. About 26 million who are supposed to be working, but they cannot sustain their livelihood. Remember, this borrowing they are talking about is not on or for investment. Eh? The commercial borrowing. No, this is
subsistence.
Yes, this is borrowing for consumption, making ends meet. So. It was of course a very bad report, and me when I read the report now our NRM government firstly what these guys the Ampangas are talking about because Uganda is a blessed nation where you find you can survive. Without, at a bare minimum, you just survive on borrowing and then you can survive and live. Eh? So, when you find that 70% of the working population is only dependent on borrowing, someone to feed, he has to first call a friend, first send me some money, then he can have what to eat. It's a very, very worrying situation that actually as a country we should be worried about, most especially our political leaders. Eh? So this shows that the working class of Uganda, the actual working class, URA and NSSF, they produce reports of people who contribute to NSSF and the people who pay payee. There are about 2 million people. Now, out of the 2 million people that contribute to URA, you have government workers. I think it was about 660. Then there's then the forces. I think the forces, the police, the army, the what? I think they're about 100. But for them, they don't pay taxes. Eh? So the people who pay taxes are government people, which is about 600. Let's say 700, including teachers. Now that means the other part that is remaining is 1.7. So 2 million people. Are the people that are working and supporting this nation. You get the thing.
Working formally.
Working formally. People who are working formally. Ideally are like the ones who are supporting. Now these other people, the other person, the biggest percentage is basically on in survival mode. Those are the guys who are calling it. Jet onokojawa so comparison was many in a rat day. So the other people are dependent on that. They have to call to get some they have to call you to get some money, then they have to call you to so that I'm bringing that to combine it with that thing. Then number two is this report was talking about the resilience to shocks. Even us here, by the way. If you get a serious disease, you've been seeing how people contribute money. They pass around a campaign. This our friend needs a kidney transplant. The cost is maybe 300 million. So we have to get money to support that. We have been lucky that those cases are few. But if they keep increasing and increasing, God forbid, we are not resilient enough. In fact, this study was saying that only 90% are resilient. The other time, Isaiah was talking about a guy who went to India, then he was diagnosed, and then the cost was how much? 500 million, and then he just called and they sent the money instantly. So it's only 10% in Uganda that can do that. You go to a hospital, they tell you that your problem is 10 million, and then you can afford to just make a phone call and they bring you 10 million. Otherwise, the other 90%, you have to first sell your car, you have to first sell whatever you have and all that. So really, that is how we are as Uganda.
Okay.
The study showed it, and now you bring it up here in black tax. Yes, we are living a life of where you find that you're supposed to, so many people are supposed to depend on you. And that's why you see it would be very good if we can have so many people into the productive sector, so that instead of just having only 2 million people, if you can maybe just increase this productive group, which is estimated to be about 26 million, if you can bring it like to 15, this Uganda would be a whole different story. But now there are very few holding the burden of the big, of a bigger group. Yeah, thank you.
Thanks, Ben.
Munachalo. Ma, banasalo mwa baleta black tax. Kujagundi yarwade, maafiri dokchalo, tuzimba kabuyonjo, tukola bichi, amasimu gonaga ja Kampala. Munachalo yagenze.
Kwendi sebo.
Black tax sebo jetuliko. 70% of Ugandans wabira omu kweola. Bewola nokusasula amabanja.
Makati yao. Ebebyo nabyo na. Ebizibu bisinga kuva ku system. Eda nacho chituzayo ku IFRIs. Chetuwa wadeto ogeda konti. Chetu naba veda ready. We are not prepared. Actually, economy yafe erimu mu food kubanga jetuine nyo. Buli bobo tunulida abantu ebisere ebisinga actual abantu abasinga obungi ba surviving ku mmere gye balima ba neighbor n'ebisigadde webityo kubaka akati omuntu gw'okozesa ogenda muwe emitwalo. In fact abasasula emitwalo 15, maidi wa waka asasula emitwalo 6 ku 10. Ne mumbagaga abasembayo obungi nina makaga omugaga genagenda nga meidi asasula emitwalo 10. Naye nga omusajja afuna ekitone nnyo milioni nga 2.5 omwezi. Naye meidi ali ku mitwalo 10. Kampuni ezisinga basasula emitwalo 2.5. Omuntu ayinako okulya, ayinako okutambula. So factors nyingi is contributing akwecho. Ti economy ya feri mumere ebintu byetulina bichi atete tunaba bifura commercial. Singa tubifura commercial ndoza mzee kya aliko kya gamba. Oba 4 eka bichi. I know very well eke mo bange genda ko 4 things.
Oyeka moto.
Aha, that moto. Ti omuntu afuneko kya tunda. Tutandike okubeera mu system ya cent liquid cash. Naye bisigadde kati ojja kwekanga nga nina ebinyeebwa byange. Nona mpola ngena musasula nga mazo tunda. Pedison kyagambye mu kojja agenda ga mwana nge ndi kompenye mitwalo 3 ngendeko mu kalwaliro. Asuubira ennyaanya ze yalima asobola otundako. Waliwo be mmanye ye 40 olusuku olulwe yagamba abaana be nnina sisiteruli tebanzikiriza kutundako. Era kyatunda atunda omwana mulwadde, atunda waliwo ebidala ebiri awo ebigize ebijanjaalo babirya mu sitayiro ne bakola fiirinda abamanyi abatoro banyoro mubimanyi. Basusaako olukuta ne bafumba. Odra neba fumbida kevi kuta, neba fumba katoko kama toke nebuni. So they don't need cash. Oba mumfunye.
So,
that's my submission. Tituchi aliao. Tuitaga okuuli tizo omulanga guo mkule mbeze. Wakuba wanate waliwa wakule mbeze vanje. Wampanga, watomu, waiza ya. Anyway.
Kale muna talitia. Bob. Atewa chitu kakumu wabali ya mitara wa mayanja. Black taxi iti lila.
Hey, church tufu. Kansu kenko mentinga kuku 70%. Zendo za Uganda ekola bulungi. Echafumide mauli de Uganda 70% given the circumstances. Nti mulimu ne extended family. 70% is actually very, very good. Wane wafe, tuliku about 80%. 80% of Americans are in debt. Buli bantu kumi munana bali mu banja ate average date eri yo mukadde nga 10 omuntu bamubanja mulaba kutamulenga bamubanja obukadde 10. It's the system, it's credit system wano wetambula bamanyu mtu inacho sobola kola kya manyi nga toyina credit. In fact here bubaku advising olutu kabu woti no establishing wano oyina okutwala ebbanja ne bwe libali lya kakadde kamu kubanga without a credit history tewali agenda kuguza nyumba, tewali agenda kuwa kintu kyonna. Oyina okubanga oli muntu alaze nti wewola sente, you know, and oyina ne capacity nti osasula. So unlike a Uganda mpozi issue ziriyo nti many of the money lenders batunu bakola byaki yaye. I remember when nawola ku sente guy nemuwa echapa cha ka politika ange naye abawola baba tebatunulide sente zibakuwadde boba batunulide kintu kyosinzeeyo kati guy ageno kulaba nga nsasula bulungi nsasula baka nampa nsasula paka lyagamba ago sechadda mukuola nga tanuko kuteka obusonga kubanga yali surprised inti nsobola okusasula ebbanja eryo ekigendererwa kye ekyokutwala akataka kange nga tekijja kusoboka. And that's how some of those shrewd business people have taken people's property. Kubaba targetinga taking property. So in Uganda, there's a lot of unfairness, corruption, and obuyaye. Abantu bakola obuyaye. Nti abantu ne bandibadde bewola sente, it would be okay. Ne baba advising on how to use that money well, to use that credit well. Well, bwe tuba kueducating mwana oba kiki, but you invest that money well. But the unfortunate thing is that ebintu ebigenda mu sente ezo, either sente zigwa mbayaye ne bakubba, bakufeza ettaka. Over, you know, like the debt or the credit job of funye nti nzibu ya kukozesa in a positive way or ye wala ababa living amu debt ye wala buka de bibiri akole mbaga, you know, because society demands that, you know, throwing a wedding ya abantu lukumi, you know, because we are a communal society. Katinoro chokubali isa, ojagenda, we wole mubanka, bakuorobu kadata, no, mbogena mukola ambaga. So it's about weighing what are people using this credit for. Oluwa baye wazo kufritinga obuwa de, obu kusumeso omwana, it is a good way of spending it. And investing in a business or whatever, or buying land, you know, na yori wa wasanga ba na Uganda nga bewola sente akole mbaga. Bewola sente, you know.
Mbaga na yu black tax, mwana wagundi tawamu yose kumbaga, tawambita kumbaga mwana gwe, eyo na black tax.
So black tax yeyo bade ni ejiriko, teyandi bade mbi kubanga yeneche ya fe, omwana takuziwa mwonfomu, echalo chechikuzo omwana. And societies have developed due to that. Na ye mulimu wabu ferebu unji, ne unnecessary expenditures. If we can take out those, then we can use the black tasks for good. If you want to tukolera bya waka boli yao na kuleza kate vota weleza baba bakula banga gwe nitewama nyena mbeda chijove ila mwe nonti you're also living paycheck to paycheck tuba kubi revyo wewe mwage ndewe ne mutu era bira, you know, so you have to find a balance, not necessarily enti kulichimuche chibaku gamba no chiteka kubanga, you have to consider the society you're in also that now we taga survival. Yeah,
okay, thank you Bob. Tom bintu chomuntu yali wadde Black tax chomutuja alisa sude, black tax chomutuja atalisa sude.
Kantani kile kucha 70%.
Okay.
Omusumba lumia liatu igiriza, oba ku Zoom kuno, oba twali ku fellowship eri physical, sijukira bulungi. Na tuigiriza nti buliro kwata sente currency oba dola oba okute shillings za Uganda oba za Kenya ilo liba banja njagala kutandikira awo kutegeza fena abali ku kolo kuno na abagenda okuuliza audio zino oluvannyuma nti omuntu bwaba ayagala okufuga abeerako n'ebintu byakujjako alyoka asobola okufuga. Bob jali atugambye nti obali mu 90% basoboke okufugibwa. Naffe gye tulaga 70% tukyazannya buzannyi. Tujja eventually kutuuka ne mu 200%. Bosoma mu Genesis Yusufu yatwala ebintu bya Misiri byonna byana nabigulira Farao. So eyo jetulaga mugume. Naye simanyi lwaki osazewo okuyita kino musolo ate n'okiyita black tax. Mutambuze ebirowoozo byammwe wonna gye mubeera eyo. Mumbuulireyo omuntu omukodo ng'alina kyalina nga yetagaba. Taliyo. Era abantu bemuyita abagagga bagaba they give musobola okubeera n'omuntu ku kyalo mumuyita mugagga obanga mugagga naye ng'alina abantu baawa giving kubanga okuwa kufuna principle y'okufuna kuwa ekiriikiriza okufuna kuwa now finger community abafirika tuli communion nyo ngabeeru bwe bali until they reached a point ne bagamba ndi kankole ebyange kambere mbyange ne bafana na batya babo amabanja gabatusiza mu 70% okuona kino kyokachoka kubanga omuntu agaba afuba okulaba nti byagaba bibeerawo obutagaba bantu bakwetolodde si kwe kufuna wabula okubawa kwe creating opportunity endala bibirala bibeerewo bino si bya bukristaayo bye ngamba njogera ku experiences z'obulamu so simanyi lwaki osazeewo okuyita kino black tax singa toyina bantu boowa walibadde naki era lwaki walibadde okola singa toyina bantu boowa. So nze ndowooza nti okuguyita black tax kudemonizinga ngeri yakubeerawo ngeri ya byanfuna eno kugidemonizinga kukyayisa abantu balowooze nti boowa oba ofiiriddwa kinene nnyo neyanza moderator.
Nawe nagambye mu introduction nze yakitumye black tax. Mpanga. Sebo tuli ku musolo omuddugavu. Kyebayita black tax. Ekitutwala mu kwewola okubeera 70% nti buli muntu ali mu 70%. Okubeezaawo obulamu okugula obuguzi ekyeggulo yeewola. Transport yeewola. Paka D. Black tax. Gojogera coach. Nakiri ekyokwewola ekya 70%. So bigata.
Ekigiisa, first of all, ekigiisa black tax kye njagala okusooka okuwa endowooza yange abantu bagiwulirize. Ekigiisa black tax lwa nsonga osoloozebwa ebintu byewandibadde otasoloozebwa era weewolera ebintu byewandibadde teweewolera. Kye kigiyisa black tax. Kaakati ekyo kye njagadde abantu bategeere mu ndowooza yange. Then ebintu bisatu oba bina. Ekisooka ekireeta black tax eyo kwe kubanga tetuli in charge of our standard of living. Omuntu yenna atali in charge of their standard of living agenda kusasula, agenda kubeera victim of black tax. Ekyo simanyi oba kitegeerekese.
Nkitegedde.
Aha. Oteekwa okubanga emmotoka gy'ovuga wasalawo n'okuvuga emmotoka, ennyumba gy'osulamu gwe wasalawo n'okugibeeramu, naye nga togibeeramu lwa kitundu ky'olimu na lwa mikwano gyo oba na lwa mulimu gw'okola. Bw'obanga ogibeeramu olw'ebyo bye njogedde emabega, then kitegeeza nti ojja kubeera victim of black tax. Ekyo kye kisooka, mwami Chairman. Ekizibu
ekirala obulamu
you are not living outside your means and you have determined, you have the power to determine the standard of your of living. Eddwaliro mw'ogenda lwaki ojjanjabiramu eryo eddwaliro? Kubanga wewali abasawo abakola oba kubanga buli muntu alinga ggwe oba mikwano gyo gye batwala abalwadde? Era ebana bw'ona olwana ogenda ku kitanda owulira ng'oswala ng'oli ku kitanda emulago nga toli mwaye ekike. Bw'oba owulira ng'oswala fine, kati kyetwogerako ekyo. Ekirala kyamaani ekireeta black tax kwe kuba mu famire zammwe ezisinga obungi mu Uganda zirina abagagga ba famire. Ate mukyenyumiririzaamu nnyo era mubeera basanyufu okubeera nga ggwe mugagga wa famire.
Linda Isaiah tulabe kyanaagamba.
Gwe n'obeera mu famire nga muli abaana mukaaga nga ggwe weka gw'ayina emmotoka ate naawe n'ogitwala mu kyalo nga banno bonna gye bali bakuŋŋaanye. Kanyogere kwono Tomu kuba ye muganda wange tajja kunyiiga. Batomu bali abaana bangi naye bwe bakuŋŋaana ewaabwe nga bagenze ewaabwe okulaba maama waabwe kuba ye yasigala taata waabwe yafa, bwe bagenda abalenzi nga musanvu wabeerayo emmotoka mukaaga ekitono ennyo Batomu. Naye abamu ku mmwe ewammwe esigundi kana esitaleti vitizi kozi sitaleti yavaawo ewammwe avuga sitaleti gwe mwagala amale ebizibu byammwe byonna kubanga avuga vitizi
anti ali Kampala.
Aha, kakati ekyo nakyo nakyo kizibu kubanga ekizibu ekirala ekiriwo Chairman kwe kubanga Kampala is a standard of success. Aha, kwe tutuina famire ng'omuntu okubanga ali Kampala kitegeeza nti ali successful. Endowooza y'emu nti buli muntu ali mu America alina ssente n'olwekyo waba takuwadde nti yamani soka okwate ebbi mujjeeku mmalirize.
Mama wange wefuge.
Endowooza y'emu yebakwata nti omuntu bw'ava e Kampala oba bw'aba abeera Kampala n'olwekyo aba alina ssente. Kati okubeera e Kampala okwalifying okubeera victim wa black tax abantu okusaba ssente. Ekyo kiraba mwami Chairman. Aha, kakati awo kawo nandiruddewo naye kangende ku nsonga endala. Ensonga endala kuba sijja kudda mpanga wo yagambye bw'akomyewo. Ensonga endala njiyita unlimited family. Abasinga obungi ku mmwe buli muntu ow'okukyalo wa kika.
Anti metu kuzena vumu na etu wakula nebuni mzee mwendi
Kati
za tunamira wawe tunye miyembe
ekizibu cha mwe ekizibu cha mwe buli muntu kwa mwakula na yeye fuka wa Uganda ero sanga ne musimu nga waba savinga mu bro bro sister senga nenga dala senga au abantu mbaita manya matufu you have an unlimited family family take oma
wakaita Tom Uganda au
ochisenga aha anti mbawe byokula bilako kakati kati tosobola kuona muntu agamba nti ono omwana go mwakula naye kumpi muganda wo noga muno togenda kuwa kubako chintu kyo wa kumbaga yabo nze kantu nde mbuzi yange oyo mama wa ku blackmailing abalala batuwera nayo notuke wakane bagamba twagenda mu mukolo gwagu ne tukuwera yo kati zo sente tuzikubanja
Watu wage na netuwe ya ma. Bwezi chikatikete yete zizo.
Tuwage na netuwe ya ma. Kakati chairman, evi ntungevyo, family etali kukomu bibitulitina black tax. Kunsonga yebanya mwami chairman, jagalo kutegeza vantabali muruno uruchiko, nti okwewola si kikyamu. Mulekerawo okugamba abantu obuteewola. Mubere ba mazima mulekerawo wano mu Uganda waliwo ebizibu bibiri ekisooka mbu okupangisa kikyamu iyo ndowooza bannange yabanaku yabaavu mujejjemu okupangisa si kikyamu kati buli muntu akola kuzimba nnyumba ennyumba okubeera mu nnyumba yo nga gw'ogisulamu kika ky'abantu be basula mu nnyumba zaabwe abantu abo bayita bagagga gw'oli mugagga Echo chimunuru echo.
Obera yu na kapolitiko.
Uka koze sechi, nga kakola chi.
Wachiri, onda yu kane weba kangatiri ya kubanja.
Kakati,
kakati njala.
Aha, kubange raba ntubaduka kubanjiba. Ngate wali ya kukonkona. Kakati, raba ntubaduka kubanjiba. Kubanjiba. Mutegeza raba ntubuli mtu ya naina gendo kudiringa nesente. Obaziri digito, obazi ampapura. Ataina bwaya ukana na banja kati problemu ya wana Uganda abantu mbayigirize nti ebanja mukwano go mubayigirize ebanja mukwano go nga bw'okiwulira tulwane bulwanyi okubanga tufuna structures entuufu kati ngezo bobu ze yagambye z'abazungu ze bayina bakola structures entuufu Banka eberenge yangu okuwa sente nga manalenda bwa yangu okuwa sente kakati awo abantu bajja kubera ba victims of black tax sebu chairman nga mpunzi kanjagala okutegeeza abantu nti ndi mubuulizi wanjiri ekimbuulize enjiri kye kino njagala abantu bonna bali wano bampulirize bulungi enjiri eno njibuulira Abantu babere basumululwe mukuswala ne mu buddu obw'olubeerera y'ensonga kimbuulira enjiri njagala kukikozesa wano mu kyokulabirako kino kye tuwogerako buli muntu ye ensonga ki tubuulira enjiri abantu babere beetegefu okufa buli muntu yenna alwadde endwadde nga tasobola kujijjanjaba Nga twamubuulira enjiri abeera mwangu nnyo okufa nga tatawaanyiza bantu balala kuno ku nsi kuliko abantu abalemera ku bannaabwe nga balwadde endwadde ze batasobola kujjanjaba ne babatwala mu zikka woshi n'okubasondera bw'olwala endwadde nga tosobola kujjanjaba bambi fa
okusondera endwadde nayo black tax
It is a black tax Tewali wansongola kibasondera endwadde kubanga twagala okusondera omuntu ng'agenda kutugasa gw'ogenda kutugasa ki gw'ayagala miliyoni bina bw'olwala endwadde nga tosobola kujijjanja ffe lwaki tubuulira enjiri lwaki twakkiriza Yesu ofe naye no ogenda okufa ng'otunzizza banno ebintu byabwe Bonna babitunze bakututte India oganye okuwona kati omuntu takaumeewo ne sente zaabwe nazo zigenze kati nofa ne banno mulekerewo okufa ne bannammwe bantu mweyo nayo black taxi
nofa ne banno nofa nawe nolekanga obasi
nolekanga nabo obasi proti yengo ogenze naye boda boda yo ogenze naye motoko ogenze naye basibo ne banyabo ne bwaberanga maama wonga akaddiye nga alwadde ndwa dimumuleka afa umulei esente muzirina tetuzina mufe. Ekirala modo chairman munsonyiwe nagamba dawa na abantu waliwo enjawulo wakati w'okusonda tulifena n'okusabiriza ebintu byemukola ku mbaga si kusonda kanyonyole kino kyoka kyokamba vile okusonda kwe kuba wanumweno kolo tuliko abantu bameka tuliko mwenda
usambu
tulikokana
Kulika abantu munana. Okusonda kitegeza. Nti Peterson aine mitwalo 10, Munachala aine mitwalo 2, Mpanga aine mitwalo 10, Enoka aine mitwalo 10, Arionga aine mitwalo 3, ezo ze tusonda. Okusabiriza kwe kutula wakati mu kibiina ky'abantu abatalina wadde ekikumi n'otandika okubagamba teekako z'onompa. Uko kusabiriza tomanyi na zaalina. Bw'obanga tonnakola mbaga ng'abantu abantu mu saako zo tomanyi sente mmeka zoyina kubajjako nga ggwe nannyini mbaga gw'ogenda kubasabiriza. Omuntu anaakola embaga akubira mukwano gwe n'amugamba nti njagala ngenda kukola embaga mu gw'omunaana 2025 nja kuba nkwetaaza akakadde. Aba abantu obalina. Bw'oba tobalina gwe tukola mbaga gwe ogenda kutubba ogenda kusabiriza oba waliwo omuntu antegedde
kugoberera
nkutegeera
kati towa bantu bajeti mbwe bateekeko zebaagala okuwa gw'oli mu kusabiriza tomanyi z'oyagala abantu abanaakola embaga bakwata essimu ne bagamba nti owa ngenda kuwasa nja kuba neetaaga okole ku byahoolo abo abantu obalina. Zinebagamba omusajja yalwala n'agenda India ng'agenze ne miliyoni 5. N'atuukayo ne bamukeberamu endwadde endala ng'ejja kwetaaga miliyoni 4. Ng'ali ku kitanda wennyini nnyini n'akuba essimu ne baweereza akawumbi. Kati mwe mulimu kawoshi. Mulimu kawoshi. Nayanza moderate. Lwaki tufa? Fa!
Nnende eddwali ekyakala.
Banga goli buka dikubinda nse. Ebya gamwe mna yakaja kanu.
Ebya ukeka bako nse chimanyo
kamati. Banga goi no mzinda lukaji.
Moderator nayanza nyose. Kusonga ya black tax ndoza eri generation baby moku curses tujja to inheriting. Era bwetuteerwaneko ze tujja okutransferinga to generations to come. Lwaki nzigita curses? Waliwo abaakoli abawandiika ekitabo jjuuzi era ne documentary ebadde running ennaku ezo. Osogifuna wonna wofunira podcast zo bagiyita Closing the Racial Wealth Gap. CNN ebadde giranninga so many other media outlets. Naye mu kino ekitabo bagezaako ku outlining their focus has been on the black community. Ebimu ku bizibu black communities ze balina mu nsi ng'ovudde ewaffe mu Africa. Naye focus yaabwe eri mu baana abasuumuseemu ne batambulako ne balyoka bayinga ku races endala. Nti black community, our behavior towards money and generally our wealth creation principles ziri lucky. Twagala okukola embaga ey'akabenje. Twagala okwambala ebigatto ebinene olugene ng'okiwalula owesibye ebijegere mu bulago oyina bling. All that is, you know, trying to prove a point. Nze ndi wakabi nnamu biki. Era ensonga lwaki bannaffe babeera ne batusabiriza. Olina kubira essimu gundi jjajja yamiza kapini simanye embizi yagudde mu toyi ate biki kugamba ne tubeera awo. Ne tuba nga tetwemanyi wawe tukoma
na wewe tuchichiche tusobola kukola nzikiriziganya na abateesa nti okwewola si kubi era fenna fenna okwewola mwe tutambulira era okubaako ky'okola tusobola kukikola ne bw'oba oyina kati mu nsi ezimu ne bw'oba oyina ssente mmeka tebaagala kaashi wo tambula ne krediti gikuze nti ogenda nakupangisa nnyumba landlord agenda kubuuza I want to see your credit score. What is your credit report? Unewebu zange na jisa suri la kubanja ni. Atewa amala na kusaba your employment record. So, black tax is hereditary. Orokumanti ya wantu bafi. Edia bagaro kwe gurumiza. Nzani na muka senti wafi. So, kwera vidanti bofuna muku senti. Use it as an opportunity. Okubaka abalala b'ositula ewammwe. You know? Kwata sister, kwata muganda, kwata kazini wo mugambo manyi gita wano. As to whether agoberedde ky'omwirazi or not, it is not your problem. Kwanga abantu abamu of course baagala nnyo okubeera mu mbeera eyo okubawa. Era ekyo tujja kimuggyamu naye ate gumulaga ekituufu. Kolako ky'osobodde. So that at some point tujja kutuuka eyo nga bikususeeko gambe nenyiddwa bate bajja kutuulira bagambe nti ono omwana bwe yali mu position wati ng'ali mu government talina gwe yasitula so tugenda nnyo bituzizza nnyo emabega nti obeerawo okola olina akasente k'ofuna olina bills kino na kiri waliyo jajje weegundi waliyo gundi oweegundi waliyo gundi oweegundi so mbadde saba tufune bwe naba nfunye eyo podcast njajje sharinga nammwe ku mikutu egy'enjawulo tuulirize how we can get ourselves out of this predicament gye tulimu nga the black rain biki bye tusobola okukola investments ze tusobola okukoleza abaana baffe ze banaasikira tuleme kubeera awo taata wamwe akiyita kukolerera ekidda kyonka tulowooze ku balijja moderator weebalise
alisema tuyaniza nnyo budde bwe bwewali eddakika bbiri alwa ina katalekeka mudaika zine bbiri
eh hey, jet mwagano kujja kuchetiko
ha hey, jet kujja kazukumalize petition
nze my issue about the borrowing is the bad indicator that people are borrowing to survive and by the way when you go to the village you find someone can actually be in a village because the he has everything, food. I think Mnacharizanu talked about it. As long as food is there, then you're sorted. But now, when you find that people are borrowing to survive, that's a very, very bad indicator. Because the question is, how about if your lenders also run out of money? Then what happens? Because if this is, for example, like the urban population here in Kampala, where they say that it's estimated to be 7 million, and you find that the productive population is very small, then we are heading for bad times. Because one day you wake up and find that actually the people that you can borrow from, you no longer borrow from them. That means you can't survive. And then you can see how something like...
Lost Pedersen, you mute in
Zayoka? No. Someone called me, but that's what that's what I was going to say. Me, my worry is borrowing for survival. It's not a good indicator for a weak government like from seven at the moment.
Okay, fair point. Thank you, Ped.